What is good, it's good for us. This is a good making a YouTube video today. We're playing our first G League game. Like, this year with the white John Morant. Praise up to John Morant, I still got hurt last night. Versus the Warriors. Jordan Poole accidentally grabbed his knee. He was going for the ball. Still working on that other sleeve. We're gonna try to save our money up and get another sleeve. Hopefully we win this game.
Hey there, everyone. We've got an exciting G-League matchup coming up. In this game, we'll see the Santa Cruz Warriors going up against Team Ignite. Alongside Tim Sports and Brian Rutherford, I'm Blake Sinigan. We're fired up to see some G-League action.
Well, there's a lot to be excited about, especially because there's more talent in the G-League right now than there's ever been.
Definitely. And it's just fun to watch these players develop before.
Hold it, boom, set up. Cannot lose this game. We gotta get the championship. We could have spent like 4 years in the G League. I don't know if we could. I hope we can. Because I'm trying to get my draft spot back. I don't think they have the top line too. Oh, yeah, he was a freshman. This is a freshman. That's a G League so hard, man. I'm still dropping a 50 on the 60 on the
corner, left side. Here's Lowry. One up, one down. 2 points out of this game. Nice low post offense.
Pass to Mercer. Back to Mercer, no good. A little over a minute gone here in the first quarter. Down low. The basket drops and it's got on the shot. One free throw coming his way. And his first trip to the free throw line for him tonight. Pass to Diaz. Mercer, guarded by Turner. Here's MP.
Bro!
Outside Lowry. Launches a three. Team Ignite with the rebound. MP right side. After 2 minutes,
I just realized my TV has the audio too.
It looks like I noticed that, so I can fix it.
Nobody can deny the talent.
It's too hot.
That MP has, but it could be rough for him early on in the G League. Still, this is a great way for him to get his game NBA ready.
Basket good.
This is how you pick apart a defense. Palmer finding the wide open teammate with ease.
Pass to Turner. If you're just tuning in, we've played about 2.5 minutes here in the first. And it's Carney missing. Inside. And that one's good. AI.
This is what you have to realize about MP. He can get points anytime he wants, but he's also unselfish.
Team Ignite trailing. AI outside. MP. Fades and shoots. Turner with the rebound.
You know, he might be a little overconfident if he's taking shots like that.
Yeah, I don't care how hot he may or may not be, he's never hitting that shot. I mean, me, yeah, I might be able to hit that shot, but he's never going to be able to hit it.
And MP gets it to go.
Hey, look, if it ain't broke, don't fix it. They keep getting in the paint, and they keep scoring points.
Come on, boys.
And you know, Brian,
there's not really a lot you can do as a defense when they keep getting in the paint like they have been on the front.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear
it. So it's both teams making substitutions here.
One more round of applause for your performance.
Outside. Thomas is guarded by Aldridge. And he was fouled on the way up. Two free throws.
That's his first personal foul. First team foul.
Challenging off the dribble. Love locked in the MP.
New work. Two shots.
And that one drops, so they lead by one. And so it's Santa Cruz with it. Irving outside. Aldridge down low. He's guarded by Palmer. Aldridge gets the bucket.
A heads up, aggressive play right there. Saw the smaller man on him. Took it straight to the bucket for an easy two.
MP is good.
Relentless inside efforts. MP, he was committed to getting that to go.
Pass to Aldridge. Shoots off the step back. Basket counts.
This has been a thriller. You can't say enough about the way these teams have battled each other.
All signs point to this thing going all the way down to the wire. I'd be shocked if it ended any other way, Tim.
I'd certainly take that, Brian.
Irving outside. Now here's Lowry. That shot off. Nice D from MP.
Rebound battle split about evenly.
Yeah, neck and neck on the glass. Just one aspect of what's been a very closely contested ball game.
And we love the close games.
Absolutely.
Now here's Porter. He hasn't scored yet. That, I'm sure, will change. Outside, Aldridge. Shot clock at six. Shoots over Mercer. And that shot falls short that time. Team Ignite leading. Here's MP. That one doesn't go either for MP. We're now around 2 minutes into this second quarter. Pass to Lowry. Nice D from MP. So it's Team Ignite now. Mercer with it. He's guarded by Aldridge. MP is good.
Had assists now on their last three baskets.
Everybody always thinks it's passing that gets you assists, but also their movement off the ball, it's created those opportunities.
Now here's Irving. Pass to Turner. Over MP. And the basket by Turner.
Whatever their plan was defensively that time, it did not work. Not if it results in that shot.
MP with it. MB can't get that one to fall. Now here's Irving. He's tightly guarded. To the inside. And he misses the go-ahead basket. Pass to Peterson. MB.
Oh!
Can't get that one to fall.
One quote for a layup, not a jump shot.
Irving, looking for his first basket still in this one. Fades away. And it's wide right. Hits off the rim. Deflects the pass.
And
it's out of bounds.
So close. That pass off.
Still a nice play, though, to make sure the pass didn't reach the target.
Puts it up
off
the inbound.
Substitution for Santa Cruz.
And it's blocked by Turner.
A bit of a struggle for him this quarter scoring the ball.
Aldridge for three. That falls. Nice feed that time from Lowry.
His efficient scoring. A nice lift to their offense tonight.
Pass to AI. Mercer guarded by Turner. Outside Diaz.
Bro, pass the fucking ball.
MP, right wing. Mercer with it. Guarded by Lowry. Outside Palmer. No good there. And Santa Cruz will take it the other way.
takes a step back. Carney.
That one is out offline to the right, but it drops in for him.
The defender clearly wasn't anticipating the step back. He was headed in the opposite direction.
Mercer, guarded by Turner. Here's MP. And that'll fall for a second bucket at 7:15.
They're just killing them at the paint.
You can say that again. I mean, the defenders aren't being nearly aggressive enough down low.
They're just killing them in the paint.
Thank you.
Now here's Carney. High post Turner. And the Warriors back on two more.
Ryan Turner.
Well, here in the second, they're showing some signs of life offensively.
Yeah, steadying themselves after a really tough first quarter. They're on the right track.
MP, no good.
What the fuck?
To the left side wing. And a miss there on the triple. And here is AI. The shot, no good. And so
that's
it's a close
the end
game
of the second
as we
quarter.
Wrap up the first half of
your
play.
Your team ignites.
It's the Warriors.
21.
Up
the Warriors.
And join us 25. Right back here after the break for the start of the second half. So with the first half of play behind us now, how do you feel about MP's play tonight?
He's made some decent contributions. Nothing that jumps off the stat sheet, but a very solid performance so far.
And I bet he comes out playing even harder in this half. He's got something to prove at this level, and he wants to make an impression on everybody watching.
Now here's Carney. 5 points in the game. To the middle.
Dude, how do you even let him be in the paint?
Tried for a more memorable dunk than that.
Yeah, and we definitely know he's more capable of those memorable ones.
Disappointing the fans, the viewers.
Oh, he disappointed everybody, but they've got a nice lead. Might as well not take any chances. The simple one-hander is just fine.
Now Porter. He hasn't yet put up any points in this one. Back to Carney. Porter. Left side Aldridge. Shoots from 12.
Damn! Damn!
Possession.
You gonna let him do you like that? It tells me we would have to go hands. But that's a needle.
From deep.
He basically just boosted him.
Team Ignite trailing. Pass to Diaz. To the paint. MP.
Ooh! And one.
So he hits into the air. The hang time MP. Making it look effortless.
He just caught a body.
Outside. The three is up. Team Ignite with the rebound. Outside Diaz. Inside. Carney with the steal. And we're about 1.5 minutes here into the second half. Rejected by AI.
Don't try AI. This is his biggest trick.
Damn, dude, AI. Good fucking rebound, dude.
Skill, it could carry him to get a spot.
Don't
look
up the fucking court.
Now here's Diaz. Down low. It's stolen by Turner. Pass to Porter. Jacks up a three. And so it looks like the Warriors.
The
Warriors decide to talk it over.
He needs to get them back into a flow offensively. Things have slowed down on them. They're really starting to force their shots.
Yeah, it's a snowball on that.
Substitution for Team Ignite. Substitution for Santa Cruz. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for your dance squad. One more round of applause for your performance. Defensive foul. Clarence Slider. That's his first personal foul. Fourth team foul.
MP is getting it done at the offensive end.
MP
at the line for two. He's perfect from the line this time. Here's Leiden. He's got 9. Pass to Irving.
Help out!
Softly drops in the
fucking horse.
That's a precision shot. No room for error on the floater.
So it's Team Ignite now. It's a 5-point game.
Here's MP. Excellent
defense. Yeah, fucking big man get in the paint.
Now here's Irving. Bayless defending. Excellent D there from Bayless. On the wing, Bayless. Back to MP. Got it off in time, but it's no good. And that's it for the third quarter. Both teams score. As we head to the fourth, what have you seen from MP in those first three quarters?
He's getting it done out there. You can sense his confidence and passion for the game.
I like what I'm seeing from him. He's definitely making a case for a team.
Yeah,
after a horrific first half of the field, the shots are finally starting to drop for them.
Tries for 10. And it's Peterson with the rebound.
Despite his ineffectiveness, the team has found other scoring options. And Bailey with
go up strong with that shit.
Sharp outside. Pass to Carney.
Hey, yo, right here.
Sweet move. And no good. And Team Ignite going the other way then.
Even though he isn't having the best of games from the floor, it hasn't seemed to hurt them.
You're fucking odd!
Substitution for Team Ignite. Substitution for
Santa Cruz.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for your
pass to MP.
Oh, I want to go up for a layup.
By Team Ignite. Santa Cruz leading. Porter with it. Guarded now by Diaz.
2 minutes.
Up top, Porter. Team Ignite with the rebound. MP on the wing. Irving defending. Here's Mercer. That's good.
Good play. Appreciate
the unselfish attitude of MP, showing he's more than capable of finding open teammates.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for your dance squad. One more round of applause for your the lineup for the Warriors. Bernard Aldridge, Donovan Lowry.
Now here's Irving. He's guarded by Palmer. Outside Lowry. Drains it beyond the arc.
That's good defense, but off.
Defensive breakdown there. He was all alone for that shot.
Jumper. Here's
MP. Go in. That's his first personal foul. 15 foul. At the line for Team Ignite. MP. Shooting two.
And the first
fucking
of
going.
Two, no
fucking
good. Going. Heartbreaker. And he does get the second one. And that narrows the gap to seven.
Play defense, guys. Come on. Play tight.
As he'd have liked. They need all their free throws to go down at this point.
Pass to Aldridge. Here's Irving. The trade. The rebound by Mercer.
Not quite enough defense that time around. Lucky he was off.
I hope that was a mistake by the D.
Oh, get a fucking layup. Fucking two get fucking looks like we're about to be drafted in the late second round, or might not even be drafted.
Now here is Turner. He's covered by Mercer.
Shot clock at five. Lowry, no good. It's going to take something very special for them to come back now.
Well, something special and a little bit of luck.
And maybe some threes for hitting down as well.
Yeah, my fucking team can't handle fucking threes. Can I fucking get help? What?
Here in the second half.
Yeah, and the defense knows it. They are fully stretched out there trying to stop the three and still haven't been able to do it.
I don't know defensively what they can do different at this point.
Now here's Porter, covered by Diaz. Now here's Porter.
I hate losing.
And so Santa Cruz gets this one by a big margin.
I know it didn't result in a win, but MP was a leader tonight. He was trying to will them to victory.
Yeah, we can see him growing every game.
So are we done in this game? No, we still got one game. Sorry, but...
Yo, you look tired.
Bro, yeah, the schedule ain't no joke, man.
Well, it's working.
Hey, what do you know about that lifestyle reporter?
Andrew Torres.
Yeah.
Writes for T.
Yeah, I think I'm good. I appreciate it. I'm gonna think it through.
Amen. Alright, I'll see you guys in this video. Peace out, boys. Love y'all. It's crazy.